is now being escorted by the NCC cadets and the scouts and guides to the main sitting area. Today, we would like to thank our special guest, Dr. Kamal Malla Bujar Borua, Vice Principal of Assam Agricultural University, Sri Rukjyoti Kurmi, MLA Mariani, and President of Don Bosco Alumni Association, Sri Mohammed Ramiz, Advocate of High Court Guwahati, and past pupil of Don Bosco Higher Secondary School, Baghchung-Jorhat. The SP of Jorhat, Vaibhav Nimolad, SDPO of Titabar, and officers from Air Force Station Jorhat.
Bosco NITE 2018 is going to be different from the shows that were put up in the previous years. At the very outset, we would like to thank all our teachers who have done a lot of hard work to put up today's program. We are sure that their efforts will bear fruit and this program will become one of the most memorable events ever showcased by the school.
Hey, why are we celebrating this event tonight?
Well, we are celebrating today's event to celebrate the legacy of Saint John Bosco, one of the greatest saints ever produced by the world.
Yeah, you're right. Saint John Bosco, popularly known as Don Bosco, was a Roman Catholic priest, educator, and writer of the 19th century. He gave up his entire life in the service of the youth.
While working in Turin, Italy, where the population suffered many of the effects of industrialization and urbanization, he gave up his life for the education and betterment of the street children, juvenile delinquents, and other disadvantages of the youth. He started teaching methods that were based on love rather than punishment, a method that came to be known as the Salesian preventive system.
Following the ideas laid down by him, thousands of educational institutions have been established all over the world.
So we have gathered here to pay tribute to this great personality.
So let's embrace ourselves to witness a colorful rainbow of different programs unfurl in front of us tonight.
ঠিক তেনেদৰে আপোনালোকৰ উপস্থিতিয়ে আজি এই সন্ধ্যাৰ অনুষ্ঠানটিক আৰু জীপাল কৰি তুলিব বুলি আমাৰ বিশ্বাস
হয় সোণালী টোপাল ভৰি আজি পৃথিৱী জীপাল হ'ব এতিয়া আমি আমাৰ বিচিত্ৰ বহুৰঙী অনুষ্ঠান আৰম্ভ কৰিবলৈ আগবাঢ়িছোঁ আমাৰ ছাত্ৰীসকলে কেইবা সপ্তাহো অক্লান্ত পৰিশ্ৰম কৰি আপোনালোকৰ আগত প্ৰদৰ্শন কৰিবলৈ ওলাইছে এক বাৰে বৰণীয়া বিচিত্ৰ নৃত্যানুষ্ঠান
তেন্তে আহকচোন আমি সকলোৱে একোটি হাত চাপৰিৰে তেওঁলোকক আমন্ত্ৰণ জনাওঁ
এই শীতৰ সেমেকা সন্ধিয়া আপোনালোকে যেন উষ্ম হাততালিৰে আমাৰ ছাত্ৰীসকলক উৎসাহিত কৰে
Oh to come up to the stage and inspire us with his valuable speech.
Ripon Bora, Member of Parliament, Rajya Sabha, and President of Assam Pradesh Congress Committee. Honorable guests of honor, Shri Santanu Pujari, BJP District President Jorhat, Shri Mukesh Aghe, IPS DGP, Shri RP Meena, IPS DIG Eastern Range, Shri Dakotia Kalita, Additional Sessions Judge Jorhat, Shri Zibon Mohan Das, Government Public Prosecutor Jorhat, Shri Mridupavan Das, Vice President BJP Jorhat, Shri Jogan Mohan, MLA, Mahamara Constituency, Distinguished Special Guests, Dr. Kamal Mala, Buja Barua, Vice Chancellor, Assam Agricultural University, Shri Roop Jyoti Kurmi, MLA Mariani, and past people of Don Bosco Baghchung, and currently President of Don Bosco Alumni Association. Shri Mohammed Amis, Advocate High Court, Guwahati, and the past people of Don Bosco Baghchung, who has been responsible for arranging the arrival of Shri Rupan Bora for today's program. Mr. Kamal Jyoti Gogoi, Assam Higher Secondary Council Secretary. Mr. Navajyoti Barali, IT Progressive Officer, Higher Secondary Council. Dr. Shubhalakshmi Rajkumari, Inspector of Schools, Jorhat. SDPO Titaba, Officers of Air Force Station, Jorhat. Distinguished guests, special invitees, heads of institutions, civil authorities, parents and guardians, past pupils, and dear members of the staff, and my dear students. A hearty welcome to each one of you present here. It is my privilege and honor to welcome you cordially to Don Bosco Higher Secondary School Baghchung for this Bosco Night Celebration 2018. Bosco Night is an annual celebration of Don Bosco Higher Secondary School in honor of our father and founder, St. John Bosco, popularly known as Don Bosco. At the outset, let me welcome our chief guest, respected Ripon Bora, Member of Parliament, Rajya Sabha, and APCC President. We are very much honored, sir, in having you with us.
I deem it a great privilege for me to be associated with you this very wonderful evening on the occasion of Bosco Night at this historic institution of Upper Assam. So I extend my heartiest thanks and gratefulness to Rector Father Varghese, the principal Rajimani, and all the family of Baghchung Don Bosco. The friends, all you are aware that Don Bosco, the one of the most famous reformists in the field of social and education of this world, who was born on 16th August 1815. Initially, his name was John Bosco, as you know, and later on, he was known as Don Bosco. He is a history itself. You know, during that time, when there was industrialization and urbanization, more particularly in the Turin area of Italy, so there was a great challenges for the human society. There was a lot of disadvantaged groups. There was the street children. There were juvenile. And there were so many problems came to the people of the society, and more particularly the youth. And at that moment, this John Bosco, he has taken a very pragmatic decision that to give them education and to make reform and to address their problems and the challenges. And with that view, he established this idea of education, this idea of love, the idea of, with the noble idea of Jesus Christ. And in the later on it is spread all over in the world. And today, this in the world, in all nook and corner of this world, this Don Bosco is known to all our students, to all our people, through the field of education, through various institutions, this in different ways. So presently, as you know, there is in 132 countries, this institution is there and as being a public representative from Northeast India, I feel it very proud that there are more than 300 Don Bosco institutions in our Northeast region. This, I am very pleased to inform you today, Father Rector has briefly referred that while I was Education Minister of Assam, I feel it proud that this Don Bosco University, which is the only university in the country in the name of Don Bosco, and that is situated at Guwahati in Assam, and I as Education Minister, I gave the government approval and government approval to this permission and all these formalities to set up this private university. So this is a very, very red letter day in my social life. This institute would be one of the best institute of our Northeast region. Thank you very much.
I feel honored today to be with you in this colorful evening, which is named as Bosco Night 2018, after the name of one of the educational and social reformer our last century father Don Bosco. And this is a renowned institution of this region, of our area, which contributed a lot to the education system and to our society in particular. I'm very glad today to see the enthusiasm here among the teachers, students and guardians, which converted this evening to a colorful one. I hope this endeavor of the school authority in general and teaching community in particular will make our students, who are the future hope of our society and country, very fruitful and productive for the society.
Thank you. সাজাইতে পাতা মনের প্রজাপতি
নাচি নাচি ঘুরি ঘুরি উড়ি উড়ি উড়ে যায় ফুল হারানোর ঠিকানায়
मुझे तब थी खबर इसकी, मेरे मन के सिंहासन पर तू सदा को यूं बिराजेगा। कोई भी कठिनाई हो या कोई हो मजबूरी, तेरे मेरे एक भी पल हो मेरे ही दूरी, माथे से टूटती है पतंग उड़ी उड़ी जाए, उड़ी जाए, उड़ी उड़ी जाए, दिल की पतंग देखो उड़ी उड़ी जाए, उड़ी उड़ी जाए, उड़ी उड़ी जाए, दिल की पतंग देखो उड़ी उड़ी जाए।
Oh, control, hot dog ko karke gol. Hot dog ko karke gol, seete baja ke bol. Life ho out of control, hot dog ko karke gol.
Yeah.
কবিতা শুনি তেওঁলোকৰ কেনে অনুভৱ হয়?
দৰ্শকবৃন্দ, কবিতা শুনি বাৰু আপোনালোকৰ ভাল লাগেনে?
এই শীতৰ সেমেকা সন্ধিয়া এতিয়া আমি কবিতা আবৃত্তিকে উপভোগ কৰিম। তাতে আকৌ অসমীয়া কবিতা যেন শুনত সুৱগাহে চৰিব।
আমাৰ ছাত্ৰ ছাত্ৰীসকলে এতিয়া আপোনালোকক লৈ যাব কবিতাৰ ৰোমাঞ্চকৰ জগতখনলৈ, য'ত তেওঁলোকে আবৃত্তি কৰিব চিৰনময়সী লক্ষ্মীনাথ বেজবৰুৱা আৰু জ্যোতিপ্ৰসাদ আগৰৱালাৰ ৰচিত কবিতা।
আহক আমি সকলোৱে উপভোগ কৰোঁ
অনুভৱৰ এক বাংময়। কেঁচুৱা কালতে আইৰ কোলাত মূৰ থৈ শুনা
now. জখিনি হতে নেপেলালে একেলগে ভরি সরভুয়া জখিনিয়ে নাচে কঁকাল ভাঙি
সজাবলৈ যোৱাটো অসম্ভৱ সেয়েহে সময়ৰ গতিৰ লগত চিৰপ্ৰবাহমান নতুনত্বৰ গতিক আঁকোৱালি লোৱাটোৱেই হৈছে শিল্পীৰ কাম্য আজি সকলোৱে দুয়ো হাত প্ৰসাৰি নতুনৰ গতিক আঁকোৱালি ল'বলৈ আপ্ৰাণ চেষ্টা কৰিছে স্বাগতম জনাইছে নতুনক হে নতুন
নমস্কাৰ ফুল যত
सैकिया को सम्मानित करने के लिए मैं उन्हें मंच पर आमंत्रित करना चाहूंगा, जिन्हें सम्मानित करेंगे हमारे ही विद्यालय के अध्यापक सर देवजीत मलकर। अभी सैकिया को सम्मानित करेंगे सर जयंत तमोली।
से ताल मिलाओ, एक पाजेब लाओ,
थिरकने दो कदमों को यू, सब कुछ भूल जाओ, बह जाओ हवा में, हो जाओ गुम
किसी और दुनिया में, जहाँ सिर्फ नृत्य की भाषा हो। हमारा अगला कार्यक्रम एक नृत्य प्रदर्शन है,
जिसे प्रस्तुत करने के लिए आ रहे हैं कक्षा पांचवीं से दसवीं के छात्र, जिसके नृत्य निर्देशक हैं सर देवजीत मालाकर, सर बापी सैकिया और विवेक।
आइए इस जोश भरे नृत्य का हम मजा लेते।
I need you, girl.
Thank you.
जाके बोल।
आयो रे